This patient has Chagas disease. Bolivia has the highest prevalence of the disease in the world. Chagas is transmitted by a vector, the triatome, as well as from mother to child and by blood transfusions, organ transplants, or contaminated food. It kills 14,000 people each year. 10 to 15 million are infected. But they may not have symptoms for years. And if they don't know they're sick because of lack of active screening, they receive no treatment.
There are patients who will not have symptoms for many years after being infected. But then there are many others, approximately a third of them, who will develop cardiac complications that could be fatal. Many people are not aware of this. Others, between 10 and 20%, will have serious digestive complications that will also require treatment, medication and specialized surgery that few health systems are able to provide.
For years, political leaders and researchers have ignored this disease. For better patient care, new diagnostic tests, improved medication, and cure tests are needed.
A 100 years after the discovery of the disease, we really need better access to care so that patients can be tested and treated free of charge in order to improve their quality of life. Mothers who are infected must be able to have their children tested. New diagnostic methods are needed. Tests that are faster and more effective and that can be used in isolated, rural and poor areas. Medications must be improved so as to be less toxic. And finally, we need cure tests for all patients affected throughout the world.
By the end of 2008, MSF had tested over 60,000 patients. Our teams had treated 3,100, and of those, 2,800 patients were cured.